Okay, hello everyone, and welcome to a reaction video of the new city on Dauntless. I'm excited for this new update, so let's get started and see how the city looks like. Oh shit! Oh! Oh, oh shit! Okay, 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 is it possible to go here? No. Okay. Oh, I've never been so close to this before. Just flying airships, either ships or something that they are called. What's over there? Oh, I have to... Oh, what's that? What's that? Is that the map? Oh... Okay, that's the... That's the hunt menu. Okay, but that looks so cool! And there's Marcus! And behind him is the... It's the first slayer, I think. Yeah. What's over here? Wait. Hunt pass. So this is the... Oh, you can watch it. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. That's very cool that you can see it. How the costumes and the weapons looks like. Closer. You can see them closer. Instead of going into the battle pass, that's a cool thing. And this is the vault. Well, this makes sense, of course. And this looks pretty cool. Oh, that's nice. That's very nice to showcase the shop and such like. Oh, the ships are flying around now. That's cool. That's a cool detail. Okay, and... Oh, what's this? Fire. Make some hot dogs or such like. This may be some kind of area where you can rest or something. The rest area, I can call it the when you're done hunting, you can go here and take a break and rest. Oh, what's this? Okay, that's very effective. That's very, very good to get around the big city, of course. Okay, here's Catherine. And this is a very big house. And here's the saloon. Oh, the saloon! The saloon! I love the saloon. Please let me buy drinks. Let me buy drinks, please. No. Oh. I wish I could buy drinks. One day I will manage to buy a drink. I mean, look at these three guys. They got drinks, but not me. Whatever. Jeez! What's this? Oh! So this is where the trial leaderboard and Lady Luck is. Okay. Okay, and what's over here? Oh, that's so cool! That's so cool! I like that they have added that the airships are flying around. That's a cool detail. Oh, that's where the fight arena is. And this is where the ship is gonna land. Oh, there's the ship. Lady Luck's ship. But why is her ship over there and not there? On the landing spot. That's kind of weird. Wait. What is a farm? They have added a farm. It is a very small farm. Oh, don't tell me. Bubble bath. You can go ahead and take a bath. That's very cool spot where you can. Sit here and rest with other friends and such like. Oh, this is nice. This is nice. Just sitting here and look around. The small fireflies. I can take so many cool pictures with this, I think. They're so cool. Ho. This is so much better now. What's up here? Oh, wait. Oh, it's here. Hello, Excelia.
Strange and unusual. My specialty.
Okay.
Getting bored. Talk later. What you want?
Not much.
Yeah, give him something to think about.
Okay, I will remember what you said. Well, I mean, she's a force layer, just like my character, as you can see. I mean, I'm a little bit bigger than her, but we have the same.
No way he's backing that thing in at that angle.
I mean, we have the
Nope.
same hairstyle, and we are
Shit.
the same creatures, the same people. We are the force layers, of course. I like force layers. Oh, the sacred cave. Oh, they have a. Okay, the sacred cave is not so big anymore. Well, poof. That style works. Good to know. Oh, look at this. Oh, this is here Brianna lives, I think. And this is from the Umbral Escalation. What's that sound? Wait. Oh, they have made it so that the armor and the weapon smiths are here. The weapon and armor workers are here. Willsperman and Moira. That's good. So that for new players they had to find them by themselves, but since they are right here when you start the game, then it's easier to find them, of course. That's good. And here is, yeah, I haven't seen if I can buy tonic, so.
Ready to ship out? I think you're on the right course.
But who is over here? Oh, wait, who the hell is this? Granny Strecka.
Let's talk brass tacks.
Okay. Wait. Wait, wait, they have replaced Marcus with this lady to make tonics instead? Okay, I see.
We'll talk again. Promise.
We'll talk again. I promise.
Well, okay. I guess Marcus didn't want to make any more tonics, so he made a partner to help him make the tonics. I smell good. Okay, I'll stop. I'll stop. Sorry. Oh, wait. You can go under here. What's under here? Oh, secret area. Secret area. Area. Oh. Okay, it's just okay. Well, I didn't know why they made it like that, but whatever. But where is the one that makes the Edo Strikers and repeaters? Oh, here they are. The Skirt Master, the one that makes the Edo Strikers, Archon Druid that saved the city. Oh, look at this machine. Wow. This looks like a powerhouse. I like it. Oh, here's Admiral Say. What is this? Oh, that looks cool. That is really cool. And here's the middleman. Oh, it's too bright. Oh. Pink bright light. Okay, this is cool. You can go inside houses now. Or some houses, but this is cool to add. I like to go inside houses. This is cool. I can see that some people may roleplay. Don't like some kind of roleplaying, and then they roleplay in this house. Oh, this is some kind of table where you can eat or something. Well, I think this area is more like private. If you don't want to hear anything and just want to have silence. Here's another spot you can be wet and have a bad, of course. Oh, crystals! Can I pick them up? No. But that's very cool to have. I'm rich! Woohoo, I'm rich! Woohoo! Is there more I can do? What is this? Maybe something they will add in the future. But I wonder if I can get up top of that house there. I have to say one thing, they have really improved this. Oh, what is this? What is this? Hold. Oh, some kind of kinematic camera. Wow, that's nice. That is nice. Oh, that was a close one. Okay, let's see if we can make this to do the jump. Yes. Oh, shit. Look at this view. This may be the highest spot on the city. Can get on top of. Wow, what is over there? Look at that. That may be a parking spot or something. And that's the electric power machine or something. I don't know what that is over there. And what's over there on the mountain there? Okay, this is very cool. But yeah, what can I say? They have really improved the city. I like it. But I have seen on YouTube that they have some kind of race, but I don't know where that is, but I will may find it later. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end the episode No. I have to say one thing, or actually two things I have to say about the city. It's more fun to go around. It's easier for new players to find things and missions and such like. And yeah, I like it. I like it. I gave it 10/10. 10 stars. So yeah, I hope you like it, the new city rework. I was shocked when I first saw it. And yeah, me and Exhale here is gonna say goodbye. And we will see you next time. Oh, yeah. See you guys. Bye bye.